17 people have been arrested after a mass brawl broke out at Luton Airport. Footage shows men punching and kicking each other in the shopping area yesterday morning. Well, Luton Airport apologised to passengers affected, saying it takes a zero-tolerance approach to violence. Bedfordshire police say they're looking into what happened.